The city of Delray has shown that with a good mayor, with dynamic developers, with a good bank, with community leaders in Culver and Alliance, with state representatives and state senators, and city commissioners, and especially our county commissioners, we can do great things in Delray Beach. We can do it throughout the state, and God willing, we're going to do it throughout the country. We have the leadership here, and we're going to duplicate it throughout the state of Florida. And I am especially proud of the young men who are to my left, because this is the future of this city, and this is, Mayor, one of the finest cities in the United States. So without further ado, I want everybody here to give each other a big round of applause. I'm not going to mention all the names, but you know who you are, and thank you for making this happen in the city of Delray. Now, I've just decided one thing. I'm going to annex this territory for my new town. Commissioners and county commissioners, leaders like Bert Aronson, we can only do so much. If we don't have that leadership in Tallahassee, we don't have any. We don't have any. And that is why, out of all the places that he could be today, and we know what he's doing his last 20 days, he could be in other places. He chose to be here like he was with us when this money came in and it was directed to our community. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the governor of